Video 4B, Heat-Related Illnesses. Welcome to the lesson on heat-related illnesses. In this video, we will discuss symptoms of heat-related illnesses, such as heat cramps, heat exhaustion, heat strokes, and sunburns. Heat-related illnesses can occur due to extremes of temperature, particularly in the elderly and during vigorous exercise. Heat cramps result in painful muscle spasms of the extremities, the back, and the stomach. Sweating and headache may accompany the cramps. Symptoms of heat cramps usually resolve with resting, cooling off, and drinking water or a sports drink. Light stretching and massage can also be helpful. Heat exhaustion is more serious than heat cramps. Signs of heat exhaustion consist of dizziness, vomiting, muscle cramps, fatigue, increased sweating, and lightheadedness. To care for someone dealing with heat exhaustion, immediately move them to a cooler environment. Have them lie down and loosen or remove as much clothing as possible. Use cool water to spray them and fan them if possible. Encourage them to drink water or a sports drink. Remain with them until advanced help arrives. Heat strokes, on the other hand, are life-threatening and require immediate action. Signs and symptoms of heat stroke consist of confusion, loss of consciousness, dizziness, muscle cramps, vomiting, and seizures. If you think someone is having a heat stroke, immediately call 911/EMS. To care for someone with heat stroke, first assess scene safety, wear personal protective equipment, and get the first aid kit and AED. Then, use a spray bottle filled with cold water and a fan to cool them. If the individual is able to do so, have them drink water or a sports drink. Continue to cool them until their behavior returns to normal or until advanced help arrives. This concludes our lesson on heat-related illnesses. Next, we will review sunburns.